and we felt we were a backing band to a solo artist.
At one stage, Graham had the crew gaffer tape his mic stand and the lead to the stage. He fucking ripped that fucking thing off the floor. He just wanted to fucking time it at the fucking stage.
I don't remember completely. It sounds like something I would do back in the day.